I just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval. Want this file and wait.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on him.
Found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Over Bangkok, Green Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back. Turn up the volume.
The foolish avarice and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to beliefs?
What, the chainsaw?
Of a nation that still believes there is...
No, it's like a moaning in the background.
That still believes there...
You hear that? Somebody over there?
Still believes...
Must have been nothing.
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalinatech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me. I shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your offset.
Meaning we have 3 points of attack. 2 transformers coming from County Electric Supply, and the backup generator. Agent Marks has been trying to sell us on the idea of electrostatic fuel bombs, but the blast radius doesn't figure. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm telling them about it now.
Hold on a sec. I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break.
All right, I'm back.
Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Dory.
Correct. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
Find anything? Whoa, that's great.
You mean you actually deal with humans sometimes?
Rarely, but yeah.
Awesome. So, what do you use?
I don't understand the question.
You know, what kind of drugs do you use?
I'm clean.
I think he means for interrogation.
Right.
Ah, I like barbiturates. There's no such thing.
You doing all right?
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man.
Pleased to meet you.
And that must be Doherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.